first time it's being done as a workshop in Lebanon to prepare people to produce content in 360. Because one of the drawbacks of cinema, 360 cinema today, is the lack of content.
Ici, par la qualité des profils qu'on a pu trouver ici, c'est-à-dire beaucoup de jeunes étudiants en audiovisuel, des réalisateurs confirmés, des personnes qui travaillent dans le milieu de l'animation, du graphisme et qui ont les talents. En revanche, ils ne connaissaient pas encore pour la plupart cette technique. On leur a donc laissé la possibilité pendant 48 heures d'essayer de s'approprier cet outil pour peut-être la réaliser par la suite.
As a film director, I'm no more limited to the frame. And the frame was coming with the editing, with the out of the frame, with the relation between a shot and another. It is over. Now you have a total, is a 360 degree of reality.
We had the knowledge about VR and virtual reality and 360 degree shooting, but to us it was always at the theoretical stage. We hadn't really fiddled with the toys, and we did not really play with them. And it was a very nice experience in order to really understand the depth and the roots of this new technology.
As a production company, we wanted to participate in this jam because it's a new technology and we wanted to experiment. And this is what we did during this whole immersive experience, because we learned really to challenge what we know and think differently. And we also worked on a new software, so it was really a very nice experience.